A fire in Warren County left a family without a home on Monday. The call came in just before 6 Monday morning on Jackson Run Road in Sugar Grove, PA. The Sugar Grove Volunteer Fire Department was at the scene in just 9 minutes. While the home is a complete loss, luckily no one was injured as a result of the fire.